Griffin. It all makes sense. The head of the table wanted to be acknowledged. It doesn't matter what's going on. Official.
For 551 days, a record run with the Universal Championship. For Roman Reigns. I guess Roman said it was his time.
And that's what you can do when you're Roman Reigns. Act as if.
If you're the tribal chief, you kick people out of the way. It's my show now.
WrestleMania Sunday. Will it be Lesnar? Will it be Reigns?
There will be ripple effects felt across all industries around the globe. Two immovable objects face each other in Dallas in a unification match for the ages.
It happens on WrestleMania Sunday. In the main event, the biggest WrestleMania match of all time, winner take all, championship unification. There's been unbelievable, tremendous, incredible main events in WrestleMania history. But Pat, none bigger than this, because never before have the two biggest prizes in the history of sports entertainment, the WWE title and the Universal title, been on the line, winner take all, on one night.
Speaking of titles, look at this. We the ones, the bloodline, draped in championships.
Yeah, but the Usos could lose those tag team titles in a matter of minutes and to defend against Viking Raiders tonight.
And I could do a lot of things. Could is the word for people that have hope and are inevitably losers. What will happen?